by changing the printer ink cartridge on the HP Envy 4516. You're just going to put your finger in this little tab on either side of this lift-up screen. Lift this up. After a second or two, these ink things will pop out. This tab, you're just going to have to pull up until this pops out. This comes free. You can put the replacement cartridge directly in. This tab snap back down. That's good. And then just close the lid and you're good to go.